400,000 in my bank, so what I just said was a lie.
Oh.
Okay.
So, yeah, sorry about that.
So
it was a joke. I
tell him a lie as well.
Yeah. Oh, here we
User
go.
In your channel timed out.
Okay, so what you want to do is you want to go to your Arma 3 profile, go to your glasses.
Yeah,
your
I've glasses. Done that one.
It works.
It's only
yeah,
the M50 that works.
Oh, so nothing else works?
The only one that works is the M50.
Damn,
pretty
okay,
sure
so
the M40
else...
works.
Yeah, I was gonna say,
has anyone got 4K when you get here? Because I'm gonna solve pressure.
I have 3.6.
I have 63,000 on me if I fly over, I'll be
yeah,
there.
Yeah, 3.6
like...
will be enough.
Yeah, 3.6, that's all good.
Yeah, yeah.
Awesome, I'll check that too.
I'll say, yeah, I've got 5 if needed.
So what do I do to spawn it in? Well, not spawn it in, but get it?
You have to go back to your profile, like where you try to find your GUID.
And then, yeah, when you die and get revived, you'll have it on your face automatically.
Alright, well, I'm going to respawn real quick, lads. See ya.
Oh my god, he actually
did. He actually killed himself. Didn't he say it's 60-something K on him?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Nah, it wasn't me. Haha.
Who's got little kid music playing in the background, like a TV show? So he can get his media.
Not me, mate.
Greg?
I don't even hear anything.
Oh, because of when he died. You are you purple suit? Oh, I thought that was Exodius. There you go, that's what I have.
Take it for license. Oh, I'm good. Fuck
so
it,
you lads can hear me, but I can't
radio.
Hear you. That's lovely.
No.
Jesus Christ.
Well,
yeah, enjoy the music, guys, for the next... however long it takes the bloody medic to get over it.
We use cop weapons. Yuck. Yucky. Cop weapons are yucky.
Or you could just...
yeah, I like the
LA-5
though. Like, look at this.
Yeah,
LA-5
is like
actually,
nostalgia.
Yeah.
Done Battlefield
3.
Holy shit.
Yeah, man, same.
It's just a good job.
It was amazing.
I'm only gonna use...
I use a lot of different ones in Arma 2.
I didn't get M14.
Yeah. I used to like the M24. That one was my personal favourite.
I'm coming home so far.
Shit. Hold on, give me one moment, I'll be right back.
Monty, I love that when you hop into your chopper and you die, that was fucking...
User left your channel.
Well, I'm good, I can hear I'm here. Trying. Yeah, hang on, let me just move this. I'm here, guys.
What's wrong?
Yeah, I know what you mean, mate.
Yeah, man,
I 100% agree.
What's wrong, babe?
My name is Penis.
Oh! Oh, by the way, can I make a citron, boys?
User Salt joined your channel.
Online.
We're listening.
Alright.
User joined your channel.
God, the medic just chucked me meat up in the heli. I'm off to you boys. I'm down to salt processing unless you got...
When I bought my radio, I fucking got put on this channel. It's cute.
Oh, for fuck's sake.
Who's this?
You smell.
The medic.
Get out of here.
Wait, oh, is the medic in here? Hello, medic. Hi.
Oh, alright, that's alright. We don't have to change channels. Yeah.
Who are you, medic?
It's okay.
It's Rhys Holden, mate.
Cheers for your... Cheers for chucking me meat in, Rhys.
That's alright.
I was gonna say, yeah, I jumped in my heli and accidentally died, so... Bugger. You know?
User joined your channel.
Oh, rip John Dog. Where's he dead?
User joined your channel.
Oh, fucking down by Sydney. I'm gonna go get fucking...
User joined your channel.
I'm gonna go get the Alice, boys, the Alice before I get him, because he's a fucking spastic.
User was moved out of your
someone
channel.
Someone die at Alice. Yeah, fucking one of the Hurricane Heights boys. Oh, Hurricane Heights, why did I say one of the Hurricane Heights boys?
You know, John Dog's doing well with a medic team as well.
Oh, he's fucking dead in his house. Are you fucking serious?
Well, just don't rev him, mate. Just let him respawn. He'll grab his stuff, not him. He'll just spawn.
Location of his house.
Yeah, he'll just spawn in his own house.
Yep, break in a law, you know. Love.
Fucking fabulous.
I would love to have that right location.
But to be honest, when you die randomly, why wouldn't you? Especially in your own house. Just grab your shit and leave again.
Yep. He must have left the oven on too long. I tend to do it sometimes.
Are you guys still on this frequency?
User joined your channel.
Hey, am I able to, you know, just chuck us that house location, yeah?
Mate, it's in Alice, if you come to Alice.
That's a very helpful piece of information. If it's in Alice, yes, because there's not like a crap ton of houses there. Give us the exact house location and we'll just help him for you. We'll give him a rev for you.
Yeah, I'll cut the door open for you and then you can get in.
Alright, in Alice, there's...
Yeah, we'll be... Yes, yes.
Alright, in Alice, 218255, just below the football field. There's two houses above it and then it's the very corner one, like right down the bottom of... 218-245.
User disconnected from your channel.
I've become autistic, apparently.
Wait, which one is it? 218-245 or 255?
218-255.
Jeez, that's right behind my house. Okay, let's go rob it, boys. I've got bolt cutters in my house.
Hurricane boys as well.
Easy, they're only useless. Let's do it, boys. I'll bolt the door, and then you lads can run in with the gun.
User joined your channel.
It's okay. It'll be a very quick process, and all the materials. If we really need to, we can just run straight to my house and store.
User left your channel.
Think of a single run.
Exactly.
Now,
you just need to knock down the back fence, and you'll be straight in.
Don't even knock down the back fence, mate. Just blow up the house.
What are your ethnic studies?
User left your channel.
May as well. Believe I have a back door.
User joined your channel.
I don't investigate my own house. It's just there for storage.
Yeah, you have a back door, but there's no way to get from your fence to his, like from your backyard to his.
I'll bulk up the fence.
We play dumb.
Just go get my fucking ambulance and just break the fence down.
Yep, medic can
die. By the way, boys, the soul price is a piece of shit.
Yeah.
Are you guys still down there?
User disconnected from your channel.
Where are you guys? Where's the robbery happening? Is it in Darwin?
Alice. So pretty much what a trader is.
We need the price to go up and we're only gonna make like fucking 800k from this.
Yeah, they just need to come up to the trader.
I might go and do a double run, honestly. Does anyone else need the trucks? Process.
I've just got one more, then I'll come to a double run with you.
Question, is there such thing as a dirty cop?
Yeah, there is.
Yes. How does that work?
You go to it, it tells you what you want for, and you can pay it off.
You pay half of exactly, half of what you want it for.
Ooh, that's good to know.
Handy been at it last night, Greg.
Yeah, but I don't want to clear my
user joined your channel.
How much money did you have yesterday, Greg?
250k.
Fuck.
Does anyone need help processing?
I had not. Half a million, not half a million, 750,000 on me at one stage.
Were mine all just from manslaughters? I haven't done anything else.
I had a well, bill, mine roll for and then Grand I went to Dirty Gold and paid 500k.
Just hit that real slow, you can't hit it at speed, otherwise... Yeah, otherwise you'll like break your tires.
Wolf Moose Salt.
That sounds like
I'm gonna do that variant to boost the salt.
Are we aware that there's a chopper there?
Don't worry, boys, it's me, it's okay.
Oh, wait, Mr. Russian Embassy Man, go do a run that boost the salt price for us. Should you go do a run that boost the salt price for us? Because I don't think it's gonna go up nor down.
Even if I do a run, it will take a while for it to go up.
Yeah, it takes about like a minute or two. Yeah, I think long as you're in the tick, right? From your channel. Finally, his dodge is being counted by the cops.
Professional Russia. Oh, 5 meters off the ground, boys.
I'm just breaking all the fences around his house.
Thank you. I'll be there in a second.
In a second, why aren't you here yet?
Saunder, are you going to go solo or do you want to do a double?
No, single.
User left your channel.
No.
User joined your channel.
Radio check?
Yeah, I got you. No, I just keep speaking the wrong one. But no, need change. Yeah, I got you, bud.
Yeah, awesome. Oh, well.
I've got a problem. I need everyone to solve processing now.
What's your problem?
I've got a heli over me.
Alright.
I'm a long way away, but I'll go to the airport and grab my heli and head that way.
I'm full clicks out.
Until I know who you are, I do not feel safe.
You're all good where you are, Saundo? Not Saundo, Exodus.
I didn't want to harm you, okay?
Oh yeah, I see it landed.
What's your name?
My name's Shadow. I'm an RE member.
Okay, that makes me feel a lot better. It's an RE member.
Are you a fear member?
No, yeah. Yeah, can mate. Confirm which one.
Oh, thanks. Oh,
it's RE Shadow.
Yeah, mate. I'm good. It's fine. I was just coming to say, there's people been robbing people. I just fended myself off. I just stoned him and ran, which is what I was going to do to you if you continued.
I've got gas grenades, so...
Have we heard from Saundo since that engagement?
Saundo's dead.
Everything. Yeah,
wait, Saundo died?
He was just taken hostage by the police.
Was he? By the police?
Yeah, he's been arrested by the police
right now. I got killed twice.
Oh, okay. For what?
Good question.
What does Monty do?
What does he ever do? Hold on, I'm gonna go AFK, so I'm gonna fly my chopper up.
There must have been an alarm on the house.
Can you just go away for a second so I can get my stuff out?
Yeah, it'll do.
Are we doing salt?
Oh, what was that?
User left your channel.
Are we doing salt?
Yeah.
Yeah, okay, thought so.
guess that you're either on salt or bomb, one of the two. We want to see if
User disconnected from your channel. User left your channel.
And doing stuff.
Yeah, they get you, mate.
They just fucking skinned me as I was driving through the city. I hadn't even done anything. If it had been any other situation, it would have just been fucking straight up RDM.
Yeah, good dude.
Did you get it on record? You can take it to internal affairs.
Okay, what's up?
I was actually going to ask, do you want to crack a bag later?
You'll have to talk to the higher up, so I can't make any decisions.
Yeah, dude, because I've got a big arsenal weaponry coming, you know?
Yeah.
From me boys at Bunnings, and I want to go test some explosives, you know what I mean?
Yeah. Do you just want me back a bit, please?
Yeah, no problem, dude. That's the most retarded thing.
Yeah, I don't like it.
It's so you people can go and search your inventory, it says they rob you. What's there for? It's alright, it's just retarded. Yeah, fuck it. You can't fucking try to rob me, I'm like, holy shit. I was just trying to get a name tag, I want to get robbed. Trying to get a name tag, next minute you just down pulled the gun, I'm like, whoa, damn.
Yeah, I had everyone on their way here.
Yeah. So I jumped down, I'm like, please holster, please holster, please holster. Jumped out, holstered. Wait, thank you. Yeah, I hide things under my belt if, you know? To try and rob me a 7.62 pistol as they drive off or something.
Yeah, which pistol is that?
You buy it from Outlaw, it's a TT-33.
Yeah, this one.
Yeah, it's an 8-round 7.62, yeah.
Yeah.
I love it, it works well. Do you drop your vest first and then they can't see the pistol? Works really well. I will do it and get back to doing my my medals.
No worries.
Crafting shit. Have a good one.
Adelaide, if you want to try and get him out.
Monty's in Adelaide. What the fuck's that? Oh, down there. Adelaide prison or in, like...
They're not in prison, they're getting processed.
Okay.
User joined your channel.
Are you even a prison in Adelaide?
I'm not sure.
No, there's not.
So they'll be transported towards...
User joined your channel. User disconnected from your channel.
No, there's no prison in Melbourne. There's only prison in Brisbane.
User disconnected from your channel.
Yeah.
Supermax.
Brisbane or Supermax.
Yeah. Are you in Monty's group?
Monty's in ours at the moment.
Can I go to Tempe, if you don't mind? Fear family.
And you still want to move back again?
Oh, yeah, never.
Did you just fart? Oh. Huh? You need to keep going back a bit more.
Oh. Well, catch up. I'm gonna head off to processing and finish what I was doing.
Yeah, no worries, mate.
Catch your boys around. If you're interested in doing that bank, just send us a message, eh?
Yeah, no worries. Gonna have to be transported somewhere.
That's if they don't find them.
Yeah, so it's either Supermax or it's
County.
Yeah.
Or whatever the small one.
We can set off at Supermax.
Yeah, I think they might be going to Brisbane.
If they go to Brisbane, dude, we can easily hit that. That's pretty simple.
Yeah, we got guys getting ready to set up.
Well,
Yeah, do you just want to move back again, please?
Oh, fucking hell. This stupid hate it.
Yeah, I hate it.
Bro, I'll head across to Brisbane and see if I see anything happening at PD.
Might be worth heading seized weapons again.
We could probably hit seized weapons, but how many cops are going to be on for that?
They actually don't seize. Some, they actually just press seized weapons. It doesn't actually mean their weapons are being seized.
I'm happy to help you boys out here.
No, they go to seized weapons, don't they?
Yeah, no worries, mate.
If they have weapons.
What's the best vest just... that you can buy from. Fucking.
Can I just say, after all that, I'm always getting a 10k ticket, for Christ's sakes. I swear to God, at this point, we might as well just let them take them, because it's not that high end of a ticket.
What's that?
10 grand ticket and a slap on the wrist.
Ticking it on this is pretty retarded.
Yeah.
Yeah, if I had something better than a pistol, they would have lost both the bloody rooks at that stage.
How many do we have double run, by the way, Greg?
One. We could do a double if you want to. What do you want to do? One or do you want to do a double?
Whatever you want.
Diet, where'd you put your truck?
Stored it.
Oh, so means you have no salt left.
I'm just gonna check a message to Monty saying that when he gets out, I can pick him up.
Thanks for this really intense timer.
Oh, sorry, suck transmitting. Yeah, sorry.
User disconnected from your channel.
Righty, I'm gonna go and arm up for another round. Does anyone need to pick up and go to outpost?
Negatory.
I look so fucking retarded.
I don't know. Where's a good place to land here? Bloody hell. There's no good location to land.
Do you want to swap clothes, Forensic? Do you want this purple suit?
No.
Why not? It shows that you're a pimp if you wear it.
Die.
Why not? Put my SpongeBob backpack as well.
Oh, shit. Yeah. Like that. You look like the guy of Saints Row the Third.
How do cops make money on this server? I do not know.
Impound vehicles.
How much do they get for that?
I don't know.
I don't know, only £10 the vehicle, you stand right next to it, so it makes sense to be actually worth something.
They probably do ticketings as well, when they seize weapons as well, and they send people to jail as well.
We should really probably go hit up that seize weapons.
Did it this morning, didn't have anything in it.
It resets every restart.
Yeah.
And Monty and Magician's weapons were just seized.
No, they don't.
If and they we do hit it up, the pigs will respond and we get kills for pigs.
User joined your channel. Look how effective my armor is. It's pretty much protecting my upper chest.
How are you feeling?
Protects nothing else. Huh?
User joined your channel.
Yeah, all the fucking armor plates are trash.
User joined your channel.
They're only all up to level 3, but I have a level 4 armor there.
I have a level 3, but it only protects my upper chest. It's like a plate with 3 radios in it.
It's like.
User in your channel, timed out.
I think we can just all agree that the cops are fucking nerds on this server. I was thinking about becoming a whitelisted cop, but to be honest, it'd probably be fucking cancer.
Their comms are actually not that bad. I was in their comms yesterday.
I don't think my stomach
what a meme. Like I said to Dwight earlier, mate, I was talking to the head of internal affairs last night, and the deputy commissioner in there, they're trying to do a bit of a cleanup.
Yeah, they said most of their cops are shit at roleplay.
Yeah.
They are.
To me, you like give it a chance because it's, you know, just starting. Yeah, it can be annoying, but at least remember how bad Australia cops were.
Or still are.
have you guys heard user about joined your what channel. Happens if you take over a gang hideout?
Yeah, some bike kids can roll up.
Get raped by bikies, and they sometimes have gold bars on them.
Careful guys, when you land on the hella thing, cops are gonna come.
That's why you guys gotta be quick, bro!
Yeah, well let's get ready to go.
Where are you heading to?
If you land on the airfield, they can't do jack.
Let's go, 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 go! Freakers 39369.7.
Wait, did we change frequency?
No, we're still on the same frequency.
Check, check. I'll tell you, the magician.
G'day, yep, g'day, g'day, gentlemen.
Hey, what's up?
We tried to give him a snitch. I was like, what?
I told them that, the reason I pulled out a gun was simply to the fact that I was scared that someone was going to rob me, hence the reason I pointed it straight at the officer.
Like, not going to lie though, a 10k ticket and like 15k ticket, that was not worth the goddamn trouble.
No, it wasn't, I know.
Like, that's the thing which I bloody can't stand. It's like, oh, so you're getting like 20k ticket and we like tried to like get you back over a 20k ticket and a couple of us died? Come on, you need like, they make up the fines better.
Yeah, I was just happy fucking driving to Adelaide and I got sprayed down just out of fucking nowhere.
No, I know you did, Saundo, I saw you.
Oh, I found dinosaur
boys. Can we go to an outpost? There,
yeah,
shit,
yeah.
Get rid of them.
I'll head up to Darwin on Sea Man.
Oh, dinosaur boys, bad.
Yeah, just get rid of them.
It's a lot easier to head up to Darwin. They sell for 30k and you have to go to the museum.
I'll skip him on the air.
User in your channel timed out. User left your channel.
Do you buy a house with the money out of your bank account?
Yes.
Yeah.
I'm now proficiency 5, so I'm pretty happy with myself. I now get a 3 at a time. Why do dinosaur bones sell so less?
Channel.
Like, what is the chance
okay, well,
of finding a dinosaur bone? Like, that is historic evidence.
User in your channel timed out. User left your channel. User entered your channel. User disconnected from your channel.
That's another channel.
User joined your channel.
We need to hit like a bank or something. What's the one thing that gets you the most money from tax office?
You can get decent money from a bank, you need to do a little bit of planning before it though.
So it's not like Australia where you just run it with this
or you just do it like SP and just do it.
Yeah.
Yeah.
When you overplan it, that's generally
well,
how you lose.
The biggest issue, like what I'm saying by plan before, I mean, you need to have like empty bags ready. That's what I mean.
User joined your channel.
That shit's not hard to get ready though.
That's a pain to get though. It's just annoying.
Do you have to can you buy them?
Yeah, you get them from Bunnings.
Oh, what's the pain about that?
What's that for?
I think they hold 200k and there's up to 5 mil. No, there's always 5 mil in the thing, so.
Diet, stop picking me up from the truck.
Wait, we should hit a bank.
Sorry.
Bank.
Can you pick me up from the truck? It's just too fast.
How much are you on, Greg?
Not full.
I'm on 450.
You guys are welcome. I just sold 2 mil worth of salt, so you guys should be getting the earth up all the way.
Channel.
What a peasant.
Alright, so no limit to how many houses you can own on this server?
Magician, just get ready. Take controls. Oh.
Ready, check.
Good.
The truck's full.